morning, I hope that you understand that the Christmas season, this is the reason why Christmas cannot be confined to a season. There's so much gloom that surrounds us on every hand. Christmas is about what God does in the midst of gloom. God comes to where we are. That's what the baby in Bethlehem was all about. But so that this won't be a story that none of us can relate to, really, this is what our faith is built upon. I know that none of you in this place are strangers to gloom. Whether it be tragedy, whether it be grief, whether it be loss, whether it be violence, whatever it may be, the list goes on and on and on. But we are a faith community. Faith community that believes that gloom doesn't have the last word. But we believe that we serve a God who cares about comes where we are, who seeks to be in relationship with us, and one who, because of that relationship, is able to transform our lives right where we are. We want to extend an invitation to you at this time. There may be one amongst us that really needs to establish a relationship with God. They've never had a relationship with God. You may ask, how do I do that? It begins with a confession of faith.
Almost 2,000 people were killed, and more than a million people.